I am thrilled to see this organization focused on the whole person. Standardized testing is no longer telling us about students. We have to recognize there are different ways that they can show their intellectual abilities. Academics is one, but we also must recognize non-academic skills as critical. That's our obligation, and from there we can begin to then grow them to be successful leaders for our future.